What's up there, good people? You know what time it is. Time for that daily screw. End of my day. Getting in your morning, a morning, the morning. Refreshing to see that sunrise in the morning. And it's just a peak of it, you know, saying, coming over the horizon. It's kind of like the wear out of time. It's like, oh man, got another one through. I'm grateful that I get to see another sunrise. Some people don't get another day. I tell you all the time, tomorrow isn't promised. But I also say, such is life. Yeah, you gotta realize, from the day you're born, you automatically die. As soon as you come in, you're working on your way out. The only problem is, you don't need no on coming or going when it's gonna be. Although they got it pretty pinpointed now, you know what I'm saying? The doctors, boy, like, wham! They never, your kid's coming now. No, we're gonna hold up on a little while. Of course, leaving, they don't have all that power. They think they do. There's only one man's got that power. Good man upstairs. He knows when he's gonna take you, when he wants you. If he's through with you yet, if you finish your job. Everybody's got a job down here. Everybody was put down here for a reason. There's not a soul being born that isn't here for a reason. Might be some fucked up reasons, might be some off the wall reasons, but nobody knows the reason. But everybody's here for a reason. Everything happens for a reason. Nobody knows. I don't know. Do the best I can with what I got. I stick to my guns. Stay with the same thing. Gotta keep on with the keeping on. World's not gonna stop. That's why I was saying, such is life. Some have made it to this next morning with us. Some others haven't. It's getting close to the date. About another week, actually. And my dad will be gone 19 years now. He was taken from us quick. Boom. I got the call. I never thought it would be him. I thought it would be somebody else in our family that was old or sick, sickly or whatever. You know, but... Even though he had some bad back conditions and stuff, man, he was 250 pounds, bench press 500. His meal was a fucking horse, man. You'd never think, and that might be the daddy thing. You never think nothing's gonna happen to daddy. You know. I mean, mamas are just as strong as daddies. Don't get me wrong. My mama was one hell of a woman to put up with that one hell of a man. There ain't no doubt. Came from great parents. I was lucky. But whether you got good parents, bad parents, no parents, how you come up is up to you, man. Ultimately, everything that you do is up to you. You know, I hear people all the time, oh, we got to leave here, the crime rate's so bad, oh, the drug rate is so bad, oh, this and that, this, that. No matter where you go, there it is. I say, you know, I can do bad all by myself. You can do bad wherever you go. You know, you can do good wherever you go. It's all up to you. You know, some things you got control over, some things you don't. Getting here, coming into this world, you ain't had no control over that. Mom and daddy had their little hey, whatever it was, you know what I'm saying? But once you're here, that's all in your control.
going up business you.
No matter what. No matter what.
Yeah,
there's more than one way to skin a cat, is what I always say. So if you're running into little hurdles, because that's all life is about, is hurdles. If you run into them little hurdles, you start jumping. You start stepping. I didn't say ain't nothing for a stepper, you know what I'm saying? Screw learned how to be quite a stepper. In life, you gotta step over a lot of things, man. A lot of bullshit. A lot of shit. A lot of shit. You gotta step all over everything. But that's what gets you through. Everybody's gotta learn their own lessons in life. I've learned a lot in mine. I haven't learned them all. Even to the last breath you take, you're still learning. Because nobody knows how to die. You haven't, well, some people have died before, but you know, you still, you don't know how to die. So when you're taking that last breath, you know, you're learning how to take that last breath because it's the last thing you did. So keep that in mind. Even up to your last breath, you're learning. I don't care what anybody says, you're learning. I plan on making it to that last breath, you know what I'm saying? When, where, how it's gonna be, don't know, don't care. I ain't scared. Can't be scared in life, people. You gotta be able to switch your wrist and go with the flow, man. And Lord knows where it's gonna flow. Well, you stay on top of it and try to do the best you can. The best you can, not the better than anybody else. Do the best you can. And whatever you do, everything be straight. Just remember, love, peace, and understanding. That'll get you through a lot. I'm gonna get myself on through the door. And hopefully get there before the sun comes up too high. And of course, I'll be back in here tomorrow. Giving you that fire ass ain't. You gotta do it, man. You gotta do it. Y'all people have a good one. Be safe out there. Make somebody smile. Love y'all people. Mañana.